Welcome back to New Orleans. As the sun starts to set and the celebration comes to a close, Louisiana still has one last Southern belle it's hoping to send to Hollywood.
My name is Paris Tassin. I'm 23 years old, and I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana. I got pregnant at 18 years old. It was tough for me because I wasn't ready yet. I went to the doctor to find out if she was a girl or boy, and they told me that she had hydrocephalus, which is something that is water in the ventricles, and that she might not survive.
It's like a storm.
They told me that I shouldn't have her, and it wasn't going to be good if I did. But I decided to keep forward with the pregnancy. My daughter's name is Kira.
I will stand. Oh. I will help you.
She has problems with her hearing. She has hearing loss. Hearing aids. But she's a very healthy baby, and she's the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. And I'm very proud of her. And I'm singing for her. Sorry.
Hi.
Hello, Paris.
Hi, yes. Paris, how are you today?
How are you?
Good.
This is my friend Jennifer Lopez.
I see that. Oh my goodness, she's so beautiful.
Thank you. Tell us something about yourself.
I'm a mom to a special needs child, and I take care of her.
You sing to your daughter?
I do. Every day, she sings with me.
So. Oh.
What kind of music you like to sing?
I like singing country, pop, really anything. Today, I'm going to sing Carrie Underwood's Temporary Home because it has meaning.
Nice.
Okay. Young mom on her own. She needs a little help, got nowhere to go. She's looking for a job, looking for a way out. 'Cause her halfway house will never be a home. At night, she whispers to her baby girl, someday we'll find a place here in this world. This is our temporary home. It's not where we belong. Windows and rooms that we're passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where we're going. I'm not afraid because I know this is our temporary home. I was a little nervous.
When you sang, I felt it.
Mm.
I really felt it. I mean, it brought tears to my eyes, and that was the first time that happened today. I could just feel what you were singing, and I knew it meant something to you, and that's what music is about.
Yeah.
I do that for my daughter, because I want to teach her, go for your dreams. Do everything you want to do in life and be happy. Mm-hmm. I love to sing.
Yeah.
Oh, I love to sing. It's my dream.
Well, let's take a vote and see what dreams are gonna happen here today. Stephen?
I say yes.
Jennifer?
Yes.
And I say yes. Welcome to Hollywood.
Thank you, and I'm gonna do so much better. I'm gonna do great.
Hold your little baby girl tonight.
Thank you. Oh, she's right out there, and I can't wait to see her.
Guys, let's wrap it up. What do we think? How do we do?
I'm thinking it's one of the best days we've had. Look at this
real
baby.
Contenders.
Look at her face.
You're gonna.